and do the Buffalo Cantina Seppuku Wing Challenge. Man vs. Food was here, and he did the suicide wings like 4 years ago, and now, like 3-4 years later, stepped it up a notch, where the wings are 4 times hotter than what he did. The rules are, we're reading over there actually, victim must be 18 years old, gotta read and sign a waiver while sober, gotta eat 12 wings in 3 minutes, and then you gotta remain sitting down for 3 minutes. No napkins? Oh, no blue cheese either. Oh, it sucks. No dairy. I guess I cheated. No gloves during the entire 6 minutes. So we do all that, and then we get pain, uncontrollable tears, pain again, free-flowing snot, pain, sweating, giggling, pain, hyperventilation, pain, a swollen tongue, and then we mention pain. All right. So, the best $40 I've never spent.
He wants to see your face. I'm gonna take a picture of you.
Hope I'm not like allergic to any of this.
No, I just don't think you're gonna finish it.
I think I could do it. Should I like drip some blood on this too?
In other words, I'm a total idiot. I will not hold Buffalo Cantina responsible for what may happen to my body before, during, or after ingesting the super sauce.
Johnny, how many stupid things have we done drunk?
Too many.
Smell the pee. Is that it?
You're gonna play soccer after this? That's stupid.
No, I'm doing it. Yeah. I wanna sweat it out. Start getting a ringing in your ear, which is weird. You get like 3 or 4 and you get like a...
You get 15 seconds of wing, right? If you do it.
So 5 seconds a bite. You get one big one, and then you tear out the other
ones. When you lose, I'll split that.
When I lose, I think you're gonna lose before me.
Oh man.
Yo, here, just take a quick sniff of them.
Challenge time! Can we pick one up before?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, start.
You don't touch anything to drink or napkins. You stay just like that.
Fuck, sucks.
You can. You did really good.
I know.
Bad, right?
Yeah.